get my little bit of vodka in a share of Coke. We're going to Oklahoma to the family reunion for the first time in years. It's up at Uncle Slayton, cause he's getting on in years. You know he no longer travels, but he's still pretty spry. He's not much on talking, he's just too mean to die. And they'll be coming down from Kansas and from West Arkansas. It'll be one big old party like you never saw. Uncle Slayton's got his Texan pride, back in the thickets with his Asian bride. He's got a Airstream trailer and a Holstein cow. He still makes whiskey cause he still knows how. He plays the Choctaw bingo every Friday night. And though he had to leave Texas, but he won't say why. He owns a quarter section of by Lake Eufaula, caught a great big old blue cat on a drifting jig. Now sells his hardwood timber to a shipping mill. It's that crystal meth caused the shine don't sell. Because that crystal meth caused the shine don't sell. You know it, he likes that money, he don't mind the smell. Cousin Roscoe, Slayton's oldest boy from his second marriage up in Illinois. Raised in East St. Louis by his mama's people, where they do things different, but it just come on down. He's going to Dallas, Texas in a semi-truck. Call from that big McDonald's, you know, the one that's built upon that great big old bridge across the Will Rogers Turnpike. Took the big cabin exit, stopped and bought a carton of cigarettes at that Indian smoke shop with the big neon smoke rigs in the Cherokee Nation. Hit Muskogee late that night, somebody ran the stoplight at the Shawnee Bypass. Roscoe tried to miss him, but he didn't quite. Come up from some little town way down by Lake Texoma, where he coaches football. They were 2-8 champions now for 2 years running, but he says they won't be this year. No, they won't be this year. And he stopped off in Tusca at that pop knife and gun place, bought a SKS rifle and a couple of full cases of that steel core ammo with a Berlin primers from some East Bloc nation that no longer needs them. And a Desert Eagle, that's one great big old pistol. I mean, 50 caliber made by badass Hebrews. And some surplus tracers for that old BAR of Slayton's. Soon as it gets dark, we're gonna have us a time. We're gonna have us a time. There's one hell-raising town way up in southeastern Kansas. Got a biker bar now. next to the lingerie store that's got the Rolling Stones lips up there and bright big neon in there. Right downtown where everyone can see them, and they burn all night, you know they burn all night, they burn all night. Ruth Ann and Lynn, they wear them cut-off breeches and their skinny little halters and their second cousins to me. Man, I don't care, I wanna get between them with a great big old heart on like an old boat or a fist pole. She could hang a 5-rail gate from Houston, sister twist until the cows come home. You know we'll have us a time, we're gonna have us a time. Uncle Slayton's got his Texan pride back in the thickets with it. Asian ride, he cut that corner pasture into acre lots. He sells them all or finance strictly to them that's got no kind of credit, cause he knows they're slackers and they'll miss that payment. And he takes it back and plays that Choctaw bingo every Friday night. He drinks his Johnny Walker at that Club 69. We're gonna strap them kids in, give them a little bit of Benadryl in a chair of Coke. We're going to Oklahoma, gonna have us a time.